And now for more on Netanyahu's latest Iran revelation, please welcome senior security and military analyst and candidate for Knesset for the Israel Beiteinu party, Colonel Olivier Rafowicz. Colonel, thank you so much for coming in again.
Thank you.
All right, so first of all, you know, why is this revelation so important? You know, because we all know, thanks in large part to Netanyahu, how dangerous Iran is and what they've been up to.
First of all, I mean, I would like to say that we are right now in a very harsh political campaign for Knesset. And it's very strange that at this level of information, Prime Minister is actually revealing what we think or we assume that it's very, very high secret information. And many questions have been raised because of this way out to reveal such information. Of course, it's very important to explain to the world that Iran is actually rushing for getting the atomic bomb and what is going on there, it's very dangerous. But is it the right timing to do it? Is it the right way to reveal such information during the campaign? Many questions have been raised, and maybe you're going to ask me more.
Well, yeah, okay, so that's where kind of the response comes into this picture. You know, are there any European nations that are now seeing this specific revelation as a sign of, okay, maybe we need to get more involved? You know, there's something new that needs to take place here?
Listen, till now, in spite of so many information that has been already given to the different agencies in Europe and in the world, many European countries, among them France, are trying to appease the situation with Iran in order to bring back Iran to the community of the right nations, so-called. Mm-hmm. So to give today more information, of course, is very important. But your question is also very important. Is it enough to change the situation vis-a-vis Iran? I'm not sure, because in the same case, in the same timing, Mr. Trump, president of the USA, is also talking about a new meeting with the Iranian president.
Tehran seems to be saying is not going to be happening, right?
But I mean, there is some kind of diplomatic opening, and we are still in Israel continuing to give more information, to reveal more information, to raise its appearing that it is very important to give information in order to do something. But to do something right now appears that the European countries, mostly France and Germany, are trying to stop the move and even trying to influence, to convince the American not to go too far with Iran. So altogether, we have the risk to be a little bit alone. And to be alone in such a situation is not good. And maybe the way to do it is not good. Maybe it's good to do it under the table and not on the table.
Not in such a public way. Yeah. All right, well, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.
Thank you.